On number 6, we have Wilfred Rhodes. Wilfred Rhodes is the first Englishman to complete the double of 1,000 runs and 100 test wickets. He quickly established himself as one of the finest slow bowlers in the world. He possessed sharp spin, exceptional control, and deceived batsmen in flight. His 127 wickets came in 58 tests at an average of 26.96 and a strike rate of 64.7. He announced his retirement in 1930.